What does a herpy sore look like? Genital herpes symptoms. You may feel itchy or tingly around your genitals. This is usually followed by painful, small blisters that pop and leave sores that ooze or bleed. The first time it happens, you may also have a fever, headache, or other flu-like feelings.